A rocket fired from Gaza struck an open area in Israel's Sdot Negev district as residents celebrated the eve of a Jewish holiday. The Israeli Air Force responded by launching strikes on what it described as training camps and weapons storage facilities in the Palestinian cities of Rafah and Khan Yunis. Israel also closed the Kerem Shalom and Erez border crossings, the main transit points for goods and people between Gaza and Israel.